Hi everyone, we are talking about system design and why we should learn it. System design is using concepts from computer science, such as networks, distributed systems, and parallel computing to build large-scale systems like Facebook, Google, Amazon, and Twitter. When building large-scale systems, we have to make them distributed by design.
Imagine an application which has to reach out to millions of users. On the server side, we'll need brilliant engineering. Requests on the server should never fail. Even if there's a hardware failure, we should have multiple copies of the same server in the system. Changing the number of copies should be easy so that as per our requirement, we can add or remove servers. Now we have to make sure that the information on each server is the same. This is important because the user should not get contradicting information when making requests to different servers. An important consideration is to distribute the load fairly. This ensures that a server is not overloaded. And finally, we must ensure that the requests are responded to in a timely fashion. This requires an optimization of our networks and databases. These are the typical requirements on the server side, and system design helps us meet them.
The concepts that we learn while designing these systems makes you a more complete engineer. As a backend engineer, I now have a completely different perspective of how to make systems and how to write code through system design. And if you're a front-end engineer thinking about moving to full stack or about understanding your product in a better way, system design is something that's really, really going to help you. This channel is actively posting videos on system design, whether it's load balancing, partitioning, messaging queues, or building entire systems. So if you want to see how large-scale systems work, hit the subscribe button and I'll see you next time.